May 2001, a bus driver finds Deborah Jordan's body shot to death and left in a ditch. But how did she get there, and who wanted her dead? Now, 10 years later, the search for Deborah Jordan's killer continues. Thursday at 6, in a WDEF News 12 special report, Alicia Searle teams up with local cold case detectives to take you inside the investigation. By watching, you could help bring criminals to justice and closure for the family of the victim. Cold Case Thursday on WDEF News 12 at 6.